Rick, please.
You're not bound by morality.
Get rid of them.
Slit their necks. Zero dark 30, these fuckers, for the good of the species.
I won't tell.
Help us go back to the old days where we pretend to fix the problems we cause.
You think I'm going
to
side with you over hyper-intelligent creatures operating way beyond your comprehension? I have more in common with them than you.
You pompous, autistic cadaver. You think you're above this? I ought to...
Look here, Mr. President. When I need my ribs to be tender and delicious, I pamper them. See, if you give someone what they want... they'll give you what you need. I'm just saying.
I see your point, Bo.
All right, Rick. Name your price.
Oh, crap.
God damn it. How often are you Westworlding me?
Hang on. Riptip's jammed his folk chip again.
Oh, reliable Rick. Always knows what to do.
What do you want, Rick?
I won't stoop to answering that again. You know exactly what I want.
I can't just snap my fingers and get you that job.
Yeah. Thanks for lunch.
Fine, fine.
If you get rid of the dinosaurs, you can host the Oscars.
Yes!
Righteous Rick. Straight shooting, truth-telling, devil.